What's up, Red Mountain? I'm Logan, and I'm here with your winter sports preview.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, Red Mountain, first off, let's go ahead and shoot into girls basketball.
Do it again, Didi, let's go.
I joined basketball because I had Munoz for Spanish 2 my freshman year, and he convinced me to join after figure skating for 5 years. And I had friends on the team who also helped me to try out for basketball.
I do enjoy basketball. I get to know a lot of my team. Some of these girls I've known since like my freshman year, the other seniors, and some of them I'm just getting to know on varsity. So I'm making a lot of friends and getting to know everyone around me.
Amazing job, girls basketball. Now let's lay up into boys basketball.
I joined basketball. First of all, because I was active as a child and I was much taller than everyone else. So I started basketball that way, and then I kept playing it because I loved playing the sport.
Improve. I want us to just be a lot better defensive this year, and I want us to make it farther in the playoffs and hopefully win a state championship.
I mean, we're all friends outside of basketball, and we all practice with each other here, practicing in game, and it's just family around here, and yeah, that's about it.
Great job, boys basketball. Now, let's set up the shot with girls wrestling.
So our tournaments are a little bit different than boys tournaments. A lot of times we're at the same tournament, but sometimes we have to get together with different teams. Whereas a boys team might have one school that they compete against, but in order to have enough girls, a lot of times we might have a mix of schools, but it runs the same way as a boys tournament might run.
Wrestling for My Mom looks like is basically a lot of just a whole big family that just conjoins together, and we have fun and we work together and we support each other through whatever happens and we be tough.
If you're wanting to wrestle, especially when you're a starter, it's hard at first, but as long as you like keep trying and going, like give it a good 4 practices and you are in love.
Good job, girls wrestling. Now, what lights up a wrestling ring? A match. That's from boys wrestling.
Wrestling looks like, to me, getting a bunch of people in a room, teaching people how to wrestle. Because wrestling is a wonderful sport. It's a one-on-one sport. Anybody can do it, but it's very tough. And a lot of people don't know that about wrestling. It's very mentally giving, and that's what I like about it, because it brings a lot of energy, and the incentive to win is something that doesn't get offered by any other sport.
My mentality on the ring when I fight is, honestly, it would have to be all or nothing. Throw it all out there on the mat, come back with the win or come back with the loss, and learn, get better, and grow.
Great job, boys wrestling. That's all for today. I'll see you guys in 2 weeks with your next stories. Have a good one, Red Mountain.